Welcome to another episode of Bone Collector 8300, guys. It has definitely been a while since I have posted anything, and I do apologize, guys. You know, with the holiday seasons and everything else, I have not really found a great time for me to record and do any videos. So, you know, it's just been one of those times where I had to kind of utilize the time I get during the time that the kids are in school and go from there, guys. So anyways, we're going to be playing some, World of Warships. And, you know, I have been on this French battleship kick. I have no idea why. I just felt like playing something different. And it works. It works really well. The French battleship is not as big of guns or anything else, but it gets the job done, and I don't know, it just seems like it works. It works, guys. It works really well. So, let's go in. Let's jump into a game here. Hopefully it loads rather quickly. I am excited to jump in and get things rolling, guys. Here it is, guys. Sometimes it just takes a while for me to have a game load up. So, just give it a minute here. There it is. Hopefully everything has been good and your holiday season was extremely well, guys. Mine was okay. Definitely had gone up to my mom's for things. It was early Christmas. We did an early Christmas dinner with her. And then we, for Christmas here, we had, I cooked up a ham and invited some relatives over and stuff. So we definitely had some fun here as well. Don't forget, guys, to like and subscribe to the video, to my channel. It goes in and it definitely puts my content out there a little bit for others to see. The more likes it gets, the better off it'll be. Plus, I wouldn't mind some subscribers, guys. Don't forget to subscribe. It helps me, and also helps you, so when I do post those next videos, you can check them out. Alright, let's go in. Let's kind of move to C, I think. We're on this side anyways. It looks like we have another battleship here with us, and the T-22, so it's a German destroyer, and the Charlotte, which is the U.S. Submarine. So looks like a tier five or six, I think it is. Five, I think it's six, actually. The subs are six. We are a tier six, so it makes sense that they're in the same game frame, right?
Good luck, everyone.
So wish everybody
good luck, everyone.
And we'll move on.
Enemy force sighted on the horizon.
Alright, we already got the Fuso out there, guys. It is out there. So we are going to probably veer off to our left a little. Well, I mean, we could probably veer behind the islands. I mean, it's going to give us a lot of cover. And that would make most sense. We do have that destroyer coming in on the other side over there, so I'm not sure really if veering in that direction is gonna help us out, because maybe we can aid them here. We will try to aid them in getting rid of that dang thing. Because that thing is gonna cause some problems. So we will, we'll bear left, actually. We're gonna bear left. It does kind of put us out here a little bit. It does kind of put us in a spot, but you know what? We're going to, try our best to, line up on this guy as much as we can.
All stations, reporting the position of a strategic target.
Did hit, just not a lot of them. We do have that destroyer coming inbound now. destroyer was not happy about that. He's like, no. Why don't you just pay attention to that battleship over there? The Fuso does catch our attention here, doesn't it? Alright, we are lined up all
enemy
three.
Submarine.
Let's see if she likes all three turrets on her at one time, huh? No, not really. Alright, let's slow down, actually. We don't need to go that fast. We're gonna start to get out there. No, she's gonna fire at us. Just gonna bring it in, bring it in, bring it in. Oh. Well, that was kinda cool. I tickled a little bit. Oh, he did get a good hit, or was it the torpedo that hit him? Might have been a little bit of both, right? Alright, he's bearing off into that line, which is gonna be a little dangerous for him. I mean, it would be, to me, in my opinion, it's a little dangerous to... guys, I don't know. We're backing up a little bit. We're not going to go very fast. He's got torpedoes on. He's kind of toast anyways, I think. Oh, he's got it. That's a great hit.
Enemy battleship sighted.
How many of them are on the line for this? We got him.
Enemy battleship founder.
Oh shit, we got a sub out here.
On fire!
What? Time to get out of here.
Torpedoes, dead ahead.
The enemy is about to win.
Time to get out of here.
Torpedoes to port.
Got a good hit on him. With that destroyer.
Waiting instructions.
Problem solved, sir.
We're out of here. Whoa, we are surrounded.
Thank you.
we've got torps in. Time to turn. We were defeated anyways. Yeah, that was not a good battle there. We definitely got our butts kicked. And, it was crazy. It's crazy. Didn't even get Citadel hits, so, kind of disappointed. A little disappointed. But you know what? It is what it is, guys. We can go back after this again. I think another battleship I wouldn't mind having is the Yamato, so, like, going after those Japanese battleships would probably be the best way to go, right? I mean, U.S. battleships are really tanky and stuff, and that's great and all, but, I've been playing the Monarch, and, that's a really good battleship. I like that. Definitely a great battleship. What kind of battleship do you guys play? Definitely go in and mark that down in your comments, guys. What kind of battleship do you guys play? That'd be great to figure out what ones I could try next, right?
General quarters.
Not get too far out there this time. I think last time we got ourselves way out there, and then we did not give ourselves enough room between us and the enemies, so. We will have some sort of vengeance here for our loss last time.
Enemy force sighted on the horizon.
I believe that's a German battleship. Making our way out there. We're not gonna just jump out there and get ourselves killed like we did last time. That was kind of really dumb of us. We don't have the reach like the other battleships do, not like the Colorado and the rest of them. But we should be playing the Colorado. I mean, that's a damn great ship. But we are not this time. That U-boat out there. Mm-hmm. Congo here is telling us that we have friends out here a little bit. We do have one way out there, though, the Marblehead. Looks like we got either a cruiser or a destroyer. It might be the Marblehead's torps, which would be really interesting.
Torpedoes, direct front.
Okay, we do have a...
Torpedoes, direct front.
We have a cruiser inbound.
Enemy destroyer sighted.
Hull breach. We're taking on water quickly.
Planes? I didn't hear planes. Means we got a
problem
destroyer,
solved, sir.
A destroyer or something on this side over here, and they are not friendly. We will keep our eyes open here. Let's make our way over here. See if we can assist. Don't show that there was a, that could have been what got blown up here. Might be their U-boat, but they already got a U-boat on the other side, so I don't see how in the world they would have gotten us here, guys. I don't see how that would have been a thing. The Marblehead here does seem to make a great target.
Taking the lead.
Well, they tried to fire on us. That was not nice. Whoa, I knew we had something over here. Where is it? What's that, that cruiser? I think it is. It's that cruiser, guys.
Torpedoes, dead ahead.
I was wrong.
Torpedoes, dead ahead.
That was just, that was luck. That was pure luck. Because there's no way in hell. So the New Mexico is going to be rather easy. This one, on the other hand, I don't know. To make an attempt on this one here. Let's It's gonna be real close combat shit. We're gonna probably lose half of our crap. Here we go.
Torpedoes to port.
He's got torps on that thing?
Torpedoes to port.
Did I get him?
We spotted an enemy submarine.
Did I even get him though? I have no idea. Hold on. Getting smoked over here, guys. Unreal. Unreal. that sucked, guys. That was just bad. You know what? We're gonna give the Congo a little love here. We are gonna go in. We're gonna try to use this up and get to the next tier 6 in Japanese battleships. That'd be great. Oh man. I am kind of sad. That destroyer really got me good. I didn't really think that there were going to be another ship back there. Excuse me. And, yeah, I mean, I did not think that that would be a thing, but sure enough, there he was. And, I mean, they really played that out really well. I mean, draw him in, go in, get their attention, and then when they have your attention, pop out of nowhere. And
action stations.
There we go, guys. We are, we're motivating. Playing our Congo here. I think this will be a good one to take out of the barn here and get motivated with.
Awaiting instructions.
The French one was really good too, but I really want to push towards that Yamato.
Enemy force detected.
So that, and then the there's a British battleship I want to get. That's tier 10. Target, guys.
Enemy battleship sighted.
Let's kind of bring our side weapons into view here. I mean, we need to show this ship a little bit of love here. Of lead love here. Alright, we're almost in line.
Enemy cruiser sighted.
Hawkins just got feather dusted in the rear. See, the Hawkins doesn't have a lot of HP either, so I bet she was not happy to receive all that attention. Two shells actually hit the damn thing. That's just pathetic. I thought they'd be, I'd be a lot better than that. Receiving its attention it's needing here. Hopefully, some torps will land on that thing. Oh man. saying the reload time needs to be a lot better on this thing. Oh, come on. You can't be serious.
Destroyed.
We got one guy down. We are gonna go in and investigate this this other one here. Looks like this, like those guys that got down. There.
Our victory is in sight.
Torpedoes to starboard. The ship is on fire. Problem solved, sir.
Come on, baby. Don't let us sink. Don't let us sink.
Torpedoes to starboard.
Shit.
Torpedoes astern.
We did. He's only got one destroyer out there left, so he should be winning it. Hunt him down. Like a little dog he is. Hunt him down. There he is. He's trying to make a run for it. That U-boat. You got this. We'll see if they got this. Those little U-boats, I'm telling you, man, they are dangerous as heck. They will really get you. There he is. Damn. We did get one citadel. But damn. That was an interesting battle, to say the least. Oh, 2.9? we got the Fusa. Now we're up here a little bit here. So we're getting up there, guys. We're slowly stepping into the right direction. Let's do the exterior here. Make sure that back. And then we'll go equipment. We'll mount all recommended. And then yeah. Let's try it now. Oh man, that was quite the battle. Man, that U-boat. All the way, man. Totally didn't see that coming. Little U-boat just taking out everything he could, and he did too. He played it out very well. Played it out very well. So. Maybe we'll give a U-boat. One of our U-boats the chance to get out of the barn as well and try to play as a U-boat. Look at that, the Fuso.
Give them a hard time.
Many thanks.
All right, we are.
Let's give them a hard time. On Neptune's beard.
Enemy force detected.
Awaiting instructions.
Wow, that didn't take very long. Not at all. Is it just me, or did the comm go have better reach? I kind of like this Fuso now. It's got a lot of stuff to it. A lot of turrets.
Enemy cruiser sighted. Enemy aircraft carrier detected.
Concentrate fire on the enemy warship.
Seconds. Let's get Nope.
Concentrate fire on the enemy warship. All stations, reporting the position of a strategic target.
Torpedoes, direct front.
Airborne.
Torpedoes, dead ahead. Hull breach. We're taking on water quickly. Problem solved.
I'm out of here.
Water airborne. Torpedoes, dead ahead.
I'm out of here.
Waiting instructions.
Torpedoes, dead ahead.
Airborne.
Torpedoes to port. Torpedoes to starboard.
Damn. Call them back. Falling back.
Awaiting instructions. Airborne.
Torpedoes astern. Torpedoes astern. Hull breach. We're taking on water quickly. Torpedoes, astern.
Awaiting instructions.
Concentrate fire on the designated target.
Problem solved, sir. Spotter returning to ship.
Awaiting instructions. Airborne.
Torpedoes astern. Torpedoes astern. Torpedoes to starboard. Torpedoes to starboard. The ship is on fire. Problem solved, sir. Ship is on fire.
Come on.
Enemy destroyer detected.
Thank you. of a bitch.
The ship is on fire.
The enemy team has taken the lead.
Ah, man, this is just frustrating. Excuse my anger, guys. I'm telling you, whatever way I turned, I was getting nailed. If it wasn't by the U-boat, it was by the submarine. So yeah, we were totally getting our ass. Butts whooped. Yeah, there was no way of coming out of that. Thrown his U-boat. Oh man, that just really bites. Really. Not happy with that at all. But it is what it is, guys. It's a game. So, just gotta move forward on it, I guess, but that was just crazy. I was doing it all wrong, though. I should've, when I was dealing with that submarine, I should've totally laid out a couple of those, clusters, the planes with the, drop barrels, drift charges on them, and just smoked him, but, you know, I didn't do it, and that's just what it is.
Action stations.
Okay. Let's move forward here. Definitely got a plenty of battleships in this one. Two submarines each.
Good luck, everyone.
10-4.
Acknowledged.
I owe you one.
Alright, let's get motivated out there. The only cool part about the submarines is, like, you pop up lower when you want to. So, I mean, kind of like little U-boats that can go under the water. They're kind of convenient. I do like these little British U-boats, little destroyers, because you can go in and fire individual torps. That's all you need, you know. I've got something for you this time. Got something for you this time. Right.
Torpedoes to starboard.
Yes, I do. We're gonna start dropping them about now.
Thank you. Generator started. Smoke screen set.
Here we go. Yeah, you thought that was great fun, didn't you? No. Not playing that game with you, Bubba. No, we ain't playing that game. We're not playing that.
Generator started. Smoke screen set.
No! They got me. I did get a U-boat, though. I did get the submarine. It may have been the personal vendetta from the last guy who was playing a submarine, but I did get this one. Oh, we're gonna go in. We're gonna play some submarine now, I think. I do like the submarines, but you have to do it right. I mean, you have to get a player right, you know what I'm saying? Like, you sit there and play it, and you go in and come up to the surface too often, you're gonna get blown up. But I mean, you do want to come up from time to time to recharge your batteries and stuff. So yeah. Man, that was I personally had a, I was gonna kill that you. I was gonna kill that sub. I was. I'm sorry. I seen it and I'm like, no, not again, not this time. I didn't get killed by the sub. I got killed by the battleship. Well, you know, I should have zigged and zagged, but I didn't zag and zig, and it was really my fault that I got killed, but I was happy with the one kill I got. Oh man, it was worth it. It was worth it. We are playing as this really festive looking battleship or submarine. We're gonna plunder the seas and take some names. Add them to our U-boat sticky notes, and
battle starts.
Let's go. Yep. All right. So let's get this little wound up, kind of going here. C to dive, F to raise. Mm-hmm. submarine here.
Enemy force sighted on the horizon.
We got a battleship out there.
Commander, we've been detected. Depleted. Commander, we've been detected.
Problem solved, sir.
We are charging our batteries. Thank you. of it.
Torpedoes, direct front.
Well, we didn't get any kills, which is sad. I mean, We did survive, which is odd, as it is. I've really never survived as a sub, so I've always gotten my butt kicked kind of hard with those things, sadly. Well, we had a heck of a run, guys. I think it was a pretty good run, and we tried our best. It wasn't exactly the best or anything, but, you know, we did what we could, and it was a lot of fun. So, without, I think that's going to do me for the day. But, guys, yeah, I mean, it was a lot of fun. It was a lot of fun. Yeah, I'll catch you guys next time. As always, don't forget to subscribe and like the video, guys. Again, share it. That way that my content gets out there. The more likes it gets, the better that YouTube will put it out, I guess. And the more subscribers means the more people will catch the next video, guys. As always, be cute.